internet. I'm talking to her, and otherwise I will be teaching you guys. So just a few things to keep in mind. The first is if you have any injuries, please make sure you have clearance from a doctor for working out. And the second thing is make sure you have a nice open space so that you don't trip on anything at home. So this is our 30-minute body shot class that you can follow along with. No prior experience is needed. So let's start with our feet totally together. These are 1 pound wrist weights. If you have them at home, you can go ahead and put them on your wrist. So just hold your arms down and round. Press your feet into the floor and lift up through your head, nice and long. Good. Bring your arms up into first position, and then bring your arms up into fifth position. Your shoulders drop down. Here, try to lengthen through your whole spine and keep your fingers slightly in front of your head. Then open your arms to second position so you have round arms like you're hugging a tree. Nice and up. And bring your arms down. One more time. Think of your arms starting from your lowest abdominals. Arms to first. bring it back down and close. Then we'll do the same thing to the side and close and hold. And same thing to the back, and then we'll do a little stretch and we'll do it to the other side. Twice for. All right. To the side, massage the floor with your foot. There's no weight on it at all. Nice and active. and then round the other side. All right, come here.
I find that I'm really soft. I can't.
I know, it's a little bit harder.
Yeah.
Thank you.
and we'll stretch. Okay. Here we go. Bend your left leg, extend your back leg.